Hi, Ryan, I'm Anthony. Welcome to my video. I want to share with you how to use Open Broadcaster software to record like what I'm doing now, my small face and my desktop screen, display screen, and then my face, and how do you do it. It's very easy. Just download OBS. Let's go to the OBS Studio project, OBS Studio in a search, and then you have obsproject.com. So this is the website, OBS project. I'll put it in the description for you, but it's suitable for Windows, Mac, and Linux. So how does it look like? It will look like this. Like I'm recording now, so you see a stop recording right here. So basically, I'm recording right now. So how do you create this, what I'm doing now? Because basically, if in my experience, if you review your face and then you show tutorials, it's much more meaningful and people remember you more, and then you are presented as an authority. And then if you read your face, there are some videos I'll do ad hoc, just like what I love to drink, what I love my vlog. But for this YouTube training, I'm going to show you how to create this, what I'm doing. See, this is my face. I can make it big, I can make it small, I can drag it right here at the right hand corner. This is called the video capture device. This, what I'm highlighting now in red, is called the display capture. So I'm going to show you how to do it. First of all, you go to the left hand corner, left bottom, go to scene, just click add scene, name it as another scene, and then you will have this display capture. The scene, you have to go to the right bottom left, go to add scene, there's a plus icon from below the scene, this tab. And then how I'm going to add this face. Okay, this face is a video capture device. So you add, and then you just search for video capture devices, click on it, and it will actually show create new, click OK, and then just select the settings and just create it. If you go to display capture, you just also plus and click display capture, and then you capture, what is display capture? You capture your desktop. Let's say example, I click here. See, it's a desktop. You see this desktop right here. That means this is a browser, then this is my desktop. Okay, let me show you. So this is my desktop. All these are my desktop. Supergirl, yes, I'm a Supergirl fan, as you can see. So I'm a Superman fan as well. So I love the Marvel heroes and all that. So this is just some chit-chatting. So this is how you create this display capture. Let's say you are a Marvel's fan or whatever. You can actually show this picture or video or something, comment on it. On YouTube content, you can do tutorials, you can do commentaries. That means that when you open a YouTube video, you can go to YouTube, open a video, and then play it, and then you actually hear them, example, some K-pop. I love K-pop. I'm going to try to attempt to do some review on K-pop songs, and this is one of the ways to do using OBS software. Just download the software, and then just do the instructions. Excuse me. So this is what I'm gonna do. One method number one, using OBS to do tutorials and commentaries. Sorry about it. The next one I'm gonna show you is a tactic using free content you can use from Pixabay and Pexels. There's two websites. One is pixabay.com. I'll just type it right here, pixabay.com. I'll just put it. This is the description that I prepared. Okay, let's type https pixelbay.com. So this is I'll make it bigger for you to see. I mean the size, a bigger size with it. Pixelbay.com, pixbay.com. Just type in like example seaside. Okay, first of sorry, you should feel okay before you actually, if you want video content, it's okay. There are two within this tactic, there are two ways to do using Pixabay or Pexels. Later I show you the Pexels. So you can actually use images. Example, you just do like seaside images. Just download all these images. Just click on one of the image. Download it to your folder. You can download as much as you like. All these are free to use, copyright free to use photos. And then go to music, type seaside as well. So there's a seaside sorrow, this soft piano, you can download this as well. After you download this this file, you just go to I recommend you to use Movavi. Okay, how does it spell Movavi? Okay, it's HEVS. If I'm not wrong, it's called Movavi.com. Movavi.com. So this is how you actually get. Let me see whether they got us. I think they're selling a 2023 version. They have different versions, but my recommendation to you is to get this because it really creates a video very quickly, and it's very intuitive to you. So you go to the store. Then let me see over the store. And then you have a Movavi suite, screen recorder, slideshow maker, unlimited ultimate solution. Just go for video or screen recording. Go for screen recording. Just okay. Yeah, subscription. There's a lifetime subscription also for this. It used to have a lifetime subscription for the video suite. I got the video suite actually, but now they have a 1 year subscription. But the screen recorder is that there's a lifetime, it's $49. So it used to be for a lifetime, but now it's you need to pay for it. So this is Movavi. So how do I use this? Before I start, I'm gonna go to the Mac. You can actually use the Mac as well, the Mac version. So this is for Mac. It has a 1 year subscription. So basically, this is how I do it. So I'm inside the video suite 20. I bought it in 2021, so it's actually luckily I have this, bought it quickly, so I have this for lifetime, so I can use it for lifetime. So you just click new project and it will load up. So you load up, then you just click add files. First of all, you just click the add files. Actually, add files. I don't know, add any file will do. I just add this file. Just let me see. I try to add a video. I just add this video. And then you drag it right here. So you can see on the very bottom right or bottom left that this is the music. So the wrong section. You have to paste it right here. On the This is the audio, but I think it's wrong. They must paste it on the video section. I just don't know why it doesn't paste it in the video section. Okay, I just delete it again. I just drag it right here and paste it. But I don't know why it goes to the audio. No idea why, but then that's okay. So, this is the video. Let me play it. Let me see. Many situations where if you're a new channel. Okay, because this is the audio, we only record the audio. This is one of the erroneous videos. So sometimes you see that it doesn't work. It's good to know all these mistakes so that you know what to do, what not to do. So okay, this should be okay. This is my video. So just drag it right here. Yeah, you can paste on this video tab. So how you overlay? You can actually paste photo or video. You can add a photo. You can add a video. Let's say you add a photo. Okay, this is my photo, this is my thumbnail. Okay, let's click a thumbnail, drag it right here, and then there's a thumbnail right here. This is the video thumbnail right here. So how do you add audio? But you can add audio just by clicking add music. You can add any music you want, just click open. And you can add the music right here, just drag it right here. And you can drag it long if you want. Oh, cannot. You can drag it long, you can copy it, paste, and then you have to just drag it. Yeah, so to fill out all the audio, but if you are doing an OB, like what I'm doing using Open Broadcaster, you don't have to do it. But it's very, this software is very good because you know why? Because in this way, if you do it in this way, because if you have any errors, you can actually correct it, you can also cut it. Okay, this software is very good. You can actually cut it and then play and cut certain parts of the video. Let's play. Okay, it's not playing, let's play it. And then you can cut and delete a portion of it. Just click on this and delete the portion, cut away, or click the delete button, you know. So but I'm not gonna do this. So this I'm gonna show you. This is the second way of creating your content. But then again, you can also use like photos. Like I told you, the seaside photos from there. Download the music, then put it right here. And then what you're gonna do to create this content? Okay, just save. Movie as media file, type in the title of your video, point to the folder save to, click start and you'll create. And one of the best advantages of using Movavi is it can create you can create the video very quickly within minutes for a very big file. So this is one of the advantages. So I show you two ways. I will show additional bonus after I finish this YouTube training on the software which I'm using. Make it very easy if you don't want to reveal your face, but if you don't reveal your face, there are also ways to create content. It has worked quite well. One of my videos which I want to show you is I'm using that software to do, but I'm sure after I finish all the training from uploading to the end screens and other essential training, one of the content which I got is this is my new video, so it's not getting much views, but this has 200 over views. For this video, basically I didn't show my face. I used an auto generated voice, and then I got the content from article generator, rewrite it and put it in a software. It will actually auto speak for you and do a video. So this is one of my videos which I did. So I'm going to do it in a later portion because it will be very long if I show it so much. So I'll show it to you again. Please watch out my next videos for the optimization. Take care. Bye-bye. Okay, before I end also, I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my channel, check out my blog and my book from Kobo. Take care. Bye-bye.